I don't think she understands the sacrifices that I've made. Maybe if this bitch had acted right, I would've stayed. But I've already wasted over half my life. I would've laid down and died for you. I no longer cried for you. No more pain, bitch. You took me for granted. Took my heart and ran it straight into the planet. Into the dirt, I can no longer stand it. Now my respect, I demand it. I'ma take control of this relationship, command it. And I'ma be the boss of you now, goddammit. And what I mean is that I will no longer let you control me. So you better hear me out, this much you owe me. I gave up my life for you, totally devoted to you. I've stayed faithful all the way. This is how I fucking get repaid. Look at how I dress, fucking baggy sweats. Go to work a mess, always in a rush to get back to you. I ain't heard you yet, not even once. Say you appreciate me, I deserve respect. I've done my best to give you nothing less than perfectness. And I know that if I end this, I'll no longer have nothing left. But you keep treating me like a staircase, it's time to fucking step. And I won't be coming back, so don't hold your fucking breath. You know what you've done, no need to go in depth. I told you you'd be sorry if I fucking left. I'd laugh while you wept. How's it feel now? Yeah, funny, ain't it? You neglected me, did me a favor, all my spirit free of set. But a special place for you in my heart I've kept. It's unfortunate, but it's and still I stick with this. I'm sick of this.